So, what's your name? What's your second name? Katie. Right, I remember. Frenchie. Hula. Hula Lisa. Is that French? What year are you in?
Fourth year.
Fourth year? I am myself. What primary school did you come from?
St. Louis.
St. Louis?
St.
Louis. Oh, yeah. I heard that before. So, do you have any friends in school?
Yeah.
Can I give any of them, like, hello, hello? You know the hello name?
I don't know who you are.
You don't know who you are?
Yeah, they know who you are.
So, are you doing Bull Factor?
Yeah.
What are you going to be doing for?
I'm
going to
be singing.
So, hello, woman.
Yeah.
Do you know what you're going to be singing?
No.
Thank you. So, where did you start off with music?
I was just kind of singing, like, when I was younger. I don't choir in the old school.
Yeah? Was that better than her?
No. No. Like, all like,
all so?
Churchy songs.
All churchy songs? I like them with the songs. So,
I learned that one as well, actually.
Did you?
Yeah,
I've been the one that I'm that's a good. So who's your favourite music artist?
I don't know.
Who's your favourite group?
Little Mix.
What's their songs again?
Black Magic,
something like that. So let me see. I don't know that one.
But yeah, it's what?
So, yeah, you've many friends. What's your favorite? Oh, look, I have mum. Not mum. So, anyway, back to the story. So, did you like your old school?
It didn't really teach me anything.
Didn't teach me anything.
Not really.
Chicken. Did you like this school?
Sorry.
Just sorry.
Yeah, alright. Sometimes.
Who's your favourite teacher?
Mr. Martin.
So you're doing well today. So it was nice to meet you.
You too.
Good. See ya.
Yeah. Clap for some.